resistor in series. When the resistor are connected like this, means one resistance, second resistance, third resistance, and it can be n resistance. When two or more resistor, they are joined in series, then the total resistance is given by the formula RS equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. That is, the conclusive resistance is the summation of this resistance, addition of this resistance. The current, because if you see here, current remains the same for all the resistors. So if you say the current is same, but the total voltage is given by, say, this is voltage V1, this is V2, this is V3. So V is given by V1 plus V2 plus V3. But by Ohm's law, we know that V equal to IR. So let us put V equal to IR here. This is for the final one. So we say I remain constant, I into, say, resistance of the series. V1 is IR1, current remains the same. This is V2, IR2. This is V3, IR3. Take I constant, common, sorry, R1 plus R2 plus R3. This is IRS. I gets cancelled. So the resultant or R for the series is simply R1 plus R2 plus R3, as you see here. Resistor or resistance, total resistance in parallel. When the resistors are connected such that the potential difference between them are same, means this is also V from A to B, this also is at V potential difference, this is also at potential difference V. The current which is coming, I, is distributed. So this is I1, this is I2, this is I3. So what we can see here, I equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. Now we know that V equal to IR is the Ohm's law. So I can be written as V by R. Let us take I equal to V by R. Let us say this R is the resultant. So we write RP. What is the final resistance because of these three resistance which are in the parallel? So I is V by R1. V remains same. This is V by R2. And this is V by R3. Now take V outside, 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. This is V by RP. VV gets cancelled. So this 1 by RP is nothing but 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. This is the resistance in parallel. So there are certain advantages of parallel combination over series combination. See, if one component fail here, the circuit will remain intact, means it will not be broken. But if you connect them in series, so this is broken, the series will be, or the connection or the circuit will be broken. So different appliance, they need different current. So this can be met through the parallelism, if you put these resistance in parallelism.